Number one reason that Bitcoin price is going up, in my opinion, is because people are losing faith in this. You see the paper currency? People are losing faith in paper currency. And I will explain in this video why is that. Last year in April 2020, when pandemic hit, a government decided to print $1 trillion, and I had around $50,000 in my bank account, and I got super worried. The reason for the worry was, let's say $50,000 can buy you X amount of things. After government is done printing the money to buy same X amount of things, now I have to spend more money, like $60,000. And the reason is, when government prints money, the purchasing power of your current cash goes down. So then, how do you tackle with this situation? You know, Ray Dalio, a famous investor, has been saying this repetitively that cash is trash. Yes, cash is trash. Cash is trash in the world of fiat currency where government can print money out of thin air. In past, the money printing was backed by gold, but the gold standard was removed. And nowadays, government have no control. They can just print money as per their will out of thin air. So to tackle the situation, you can convert this cash into some tangible investment, such as real estate or stock market. So when you buy real estate, you have a home, it's a tangible investment. It is not like paper currency, which is, you know, government just keep on printing and the purchasing power goes down. But stock market and real estate also has its own set of disadvantages. So sometimes people are like, I want a pure store of value. I don't want to go into stock market real estate. So then other investment is gold. You put money in gold. Gold is a precious metal. It's not like you can print it out of thin air. And it's a precious metal. It is trusted. So people buy gold. But the problem with gold is that you can't carry it around for your normal day-to-day trade. Let's say I go out, I want to buy a cup of coffee. I'm not going to carry a gold coin and ask that coffee vendor that, okay, cut little, you know, make a cut in this coin and take your amount. So nowadays, Bitcoin is a digital gold. Bitcoin is like gold in a sense that the supply is limited. You know, the maximum supply that Bitcoin have is 21 million. After that, you can't make more Bitcoin or you can't produce more Bitcoins. So that way the supply is limited and the transactions are very easy. So I can have my mobile app, I can go to coffee store and just, you know, ask the vendor to take the money, take the Bitcoin. So making transactions is very, very easy. It is super fast, secure. And how does that work? Well, I have a separate video which I'm going to link in the video description below, which explains what is Bitcoin in a very simple language. So if you watch the video, you will get an idea on how Bitcoin works underneath, you know, the technology. But overall, Bitcoin is like digital gold, and that is the reason many people are putting faith in this digital currency. Because guess what? Like, would you like it if someone is taking money or cash out of your account without your permission? I don't think anyone will like it, and that's what is exactly happening in today's world where government just keeps on printing money and the purchasing power of your cash goes down. So many people are moving their cash or their money or wealth into cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin. Now, I did not make this video to give any investment advice because the current price of Bitcoin has one more factor weighed into it, which is a factor of gambling. Like many folks, they want to make quick money and they're just gambling, you know. So it's like Tesla stock. Tesla stock is going up. Yeah, Elon Musk has a great vision, but then not many people are investing because Elon Musk has a great vision to go to send humans on Mars. It's just because they want to make quick money. So when you look at Tesla stock, there is a real value and there is a factor of gambling. So same thing is happening with Bitcoin. There is a factor of gambling. So I'm not, you have to decide for yourself if you want to invest in Bitcoin. But I just wanted to give you a quick, my quick 2 cents on why Bitcoin price is going up. Because government, started printing a lot of money using quantitative easing during 2008 subprime crisis. And nowadays, it's like they want to keep the stock market up, and any crisis hits, they just print money left and right. And I don't think that this will stop. Government will continue to print money. The purchasing power of paper currency will continue to decline. And for that reason, cryptocurrencies, gold, and all these assets will see the appreciation. Now, one thing about Bitcoin is today, Bitcoin cannot be used as a currency because the fundamental promise of currency is that it has to be stable. Bitcoin is very volatile. You know, right now it's $60,000. Tomorrow it might be $40,000 or $100,000. No one knows. So right now it's all gambling and trading. But hopefully at some point the value will stabilize and people can use Bitcoin as a currency. Now, right now it's not like people cannot use Bitcoin as a currency. Right now you can buy Tesla, for example, using Bitcoin. You can go to Microsoft Store or, you know, e-commerce websites such as overstock.com and make a transaction using Bitcoin. So the real use case of Bitcoin are there in the world, but it's not very widespread, and the value of Bitcoin is not very, very stable. So that's the reason it will take some time before it gets to a stable level. I hope this video helped you answer your question. And if you want to know more about what is Bitcoin, how it works, if you want to even know how Bitcoin mining works, then I have a couple of videos which I'm going to link in the video description below. Thank you for watching.